Healthcare engineering is really about bringing together maths and science to develop the next generation of technologies which will improve people's lives across the globe.
We're working at the bleeding edge of technology that's going to advance healthcare.
The reason that we exist as researchers in this area is to answer big questions, and those questions come from our clinical colleagues, the problems that we need to solve as engineers.
Digital is really central to this area now because almost no healthcare is delivered without being digitally enabled.
We can draw on a lot of different technologies and combine them in ways that perhaps weren't possible previously.
Collaboration between engineering and clinicians is absolutely essential because for clinicians, we just don't know how to interrogate the huge amount of data we have in the best possible way. And for engineers, we give them a steer on what clinical questions are going to be the most important to investigate.
Lots of people talk about the discoveries in the medical sciences and in life sciences, but I think the key thing they miss quite often is the translation of those discoveries into practical outcomes is absolutely crucial.
When you're working in a single place, like in India or in UK, you are only seeing those problems which are there in the country. But when you're going to other places, you see more problems and you can make solutions which are for the global solutions.